Hey everyone, this is Phoenix again, and I spoke a little soon in the last couple of videos I made because I went and downloaded the latest version of Phoenix, which is 4K, I think. I think that's the latest version, but it had a bunch of extra stuff, and this part of it I didn't know. It's called Your Buddies, and you can click on it and name them and fix their whatever they fly, and you're flying with three buddies, computer controlled within the simulator, and I mean it's awesome. So this right here gets my vote. It's the best one out there now, you know. But this is here is, and all the editor on it is just so super easy. And you see these guys here, you can have collisions with them and everything. And this is not online play. This is computer control. It's a program within a program where you can play with up to three different buddies. But this is Phoenix 4, version 4K, that I upgraded to. So here we go. Well, didn't see him there. Let me get over here to the side here. Maybe I can get around him. There we go. Nope, I didn't make it. Maybe I can get off. I keep getting in the tall grass and messing this thing up. But, it is so cool. What you can do here with it, all this stuff, and the physics are great on it, especially on the latest version. They did a lot of work on it, the developers, and you don't have to be online to have a scene where you're flying with other airplanes. You name them, so you got Al, Aaron, and Sammy, David. You can name them. You can pick where you want them to be: beginner, intermediate, advanced, or you know, all different steps on it. Expert, you know, and also you can choose what they fly: helicopters, fixed wing. Like, you can fix it where they're all flying the same thing, you know. All helicopters, all the same helicopters are random. Random airplanes or helicopters, you know. And it is just as cool as it can be, man, you know. So I got everybody flying biplanes and this right here. And another thing is this simulator is, you know, it's not a memory hog. Now, the frame rate's not going to be perfect because I got fraps going, you know. If I had a, you know, there's faster computers out there than mine. You know, I got a real good video card, but, you know, there's faster processors and stuff out there than what I got, you know. Memory, on the motherboard ain't gonna make a lot, have a lot of difference. I got 4 gigs of memory. My nephew has the latest processor. I don't forget how many cores it is, but and he has 16 gigs of memory, and he has a video card that is almost big as a motherboard, and he built it from fries. I mean, this is just smoking computer that my nephew has. And but this you know, my computer runs this. It's an 8 HP got from Fry's, and all I did to it was put a GeForce 9800 video card in it where I could play games. And you see there, this is just me. Frames just fast, you know. I'm running 32 frames as far as frap goes. But when you get these other guys in there, it slows the frame rate down a little. And it is just so cool, this ride here. And, you know, collisions, it's like being out the field, flying with guys that don't back talk, no matter what you do. You know, they're out here to have a good time just like you are. Not like at a regular field where you got a bunch of turds that want to run everything and that are just unhappy anyway. You know, that's been my biggest problem that I've run into with RC model aircraft and clubs, you know, and flying clubs. There's none out there that are that are that great, and you got to be super headstrong more than a lot of them to where you can just buffalo them guys into leaving you alone. You know, bull rush them into leaving you alone. If you don't, they'll make sure that they come out there just so you don't have a good time. You know, and why is that? When something is, you know, that you love to do so much, why should that be? You know, but it's the way it is. I'm telling you the truth. That's how it is. But this is a tiger moth that I took, with the editor, I took and made it bigger. And the editor on this thing is just unbelievable. And another thing is, I'm using a Futaba FPT6NFK old, antique transmitter to run it. And I stuck a 11.1 3 cell LiPo 800 milliamp battery in it. You can run this transmitter for days and not run the battery down, you know, on it. Instead of having a 9.6 volt battery, all I have to do is just take the back off of it and plug it in and let it charge with a cheap E-Sky charger. I wish the guys were flying in here a little closer where you could see them better. You know, but I mean, I got them set on intermediate now. So, if you do it, set them to expert, you know, they're going to be crabbed in here close. And then I've tried it all different ways. And then, you know, there is collision. And plus, I refuse to fly with anybody that's better than I am. I'm just kidding about that, but helicopters, I mean, you, on expert, people flip-flopping, you can't fly right around the runway at all because of the collision. You know, this is a part of the program here that it's a real neat aspect of it that no other simulator has. Not another one has it. You know, when I go off in this grass, it's gonna break it. Are you there? But I do have the biggest airplane. And this is so cool, man, because I forget where this field is, but there's so many fields in here. Let me go ahead and whack this. Go up here and change my flying sight. The one I really like is this one here. And these guys are going to be in here with me. Peter, you'll be lucky if we get off the ground because two of us are trying to take off this way. Look at that. I mean, so let me get out of the way. There we go. Now I can get off the ground. But you can have collisions and reset. Nobody gets in a fist fight. Nobody takes notes. You don't have your self-appointed safety officers that are there to tell on you. They don't like you. The first drawback, they don't like the way you look. And the main thing is they don't like it if you know how to fly. And so they bring their airplanes out there to display. They don't fly them. Take mental notes and then two or three of them will get together and get the strength and numbers, and they'll come tell you everything you're doing is wrong. It happens all the time, you know. And what is fun about that? You know, you can't make friends with them, you know. I'm telling you, you know, that's why I don't fly at clubs, you know. I had a good thing going here for 7 years, and everybody looked out for each other. Everybody got along, you know. And of course, we had some dangerous ones out there, you know, that you always had one eye on them, that couldn't even taxi to get out of the pits. And if you had your airplanes there, you had to put your airplanes beside your vehicle, or they were going to hit them on landing. You know, either that or on takeoff. Oh, the memories. You know. Yeah, see, coming up short there. This is Moscow. This is the scene here. This is Phoenix. Version 4K, which I downloaded, and I'm pretty sure it's the latest version. This is a good simulator. The physics on it are great, and the features it has is just unbelievable. The features it has with it. It's a UK developed simulator. I'm pretty sure of that. That's a good touch and go there, you know. It does have some three-dimensional fields that are built instead of a panoramic image with collision built into it. I love doing touch and goes. This plane here flies great, you know. I just, you know, made it bigger. The editor is so simple. And then it's got a simple editor, and it's got an advanced editor that's simple to use too, you know. And this thing supports any transmitter. You know, but you need at least 6 so you can do the flap thing. See, that wasn't my fault. Something happened to the tire. You know that. Wheel collar tightened up on it or something caused that. Wasn't me. These other guys, though, they were like flying way up there. I should have set it to where, you know, because you can see their names and you're not seeing them. You know, they're like flying way up there or behind me, which would sure enough get you yelled at and disciplined at an RC flying club. Thank God they, you know, we didn't have somebody from an RC flying club in the United States involved in developing this. Reflex, I got that on here too. I can tell you, it's a joke. Reflex is. Don't buy Reflex. I'm telling you, it ain't worth it. You know, and buy this over Real Flight. 5.56. You know, if anybody needs to know anything about this, leave a comment on my YouTube channel. I'll tell them some things I know. You know. Trust is a hard thing to come by nowadays, you know. That's just the way it is, you know. Let's just like get down here without the wheel collar locking up on me again. Yeah, I did it. Yeah. Wheel problems, you know. There, you seen Aaron fly by right there. You know, be nice if you could set them where they, you know, shot touch and goes. But, I mean, just what we got here is just unbelievable. That's the one I blew up. Let's see here. We'll go to. I got a bunch of stuff added to my favorites. Fixed wing, scale, and that's I'm flying a tiger moth. Let me get the regular one, and you'll see it. That's the normal size one. There's Aaron, and then nobody went anywhere except for. I mean, check the collisions out there. Oh my God, I'm gonna get run off. You know what I'm saying? Uh-oh. Somebody's in the tail. Oh my God, David. You know, he's a little late doing everything. I guess he's range checking on the runway. That's a no-no. You know. I was flying one time out of Seagullville, Dallas RC Club. Flying my helicopter, glow-powered helicopter, off to the side. Wouldn't bother nobody. This guy comes out there, throws his arm up, has a giant airplane. Giant aerobatic airplane. He can barely taxi, shouldn't even be allowed to fly. But he goes out there and he crashes it. Comes back to me while I'm flying my helicopter and starts screaming at me. Saying I'm flying it in the wrong place. And that was about it. You know, I said, man, that, you know what? Oh my God, I had it. You know, screaming at you. And plus he had everybody else buffaloed. You know. The worst pilot I've ever seen. Yeah. But anyway, this is Gary Troutman, Phoenix RC Simulator version 4K. I think that's the latest version. It's a cool simulator. And, you know, if you're going to buy one, buy this one. Real Flight G5.5 or 6 doesn't come close. Aerofly 5.5 does. You know, that's a great one. Let me taxi over so you can see it. The airplane. There we are. Anyway, this is Gary Troutman, Kemp Tool, Texas, day after Memorial Day, 2012. I want to thank everybody for watching. More videos to come, and God bless.